Sometimes, in a match or in practice, we just can't find our timing. The ball's just coming on us too fast. We just can't get a rhythm. My best advice for this is to get a force field. Create a force field in front of you. Don't let anything through it. Create a space in front of you. Keep your eye on the ball and don't let it penetrate into that space. The more and more you do it, whether you're practicing or you're in a match, you'll be surprised how quick you'll get your timing.